Oh, the ears!
Wait, if you win, we get a share of that.
That's true.
Yeah, I think smaller. That's a lot.
I can't cut the strawberry.
That's a solid size. I don't know.
Turn it off.
Is there another knife for this?
We'll just share.
Okay.
Okay, I'm done.
I know, right?
Jenny, I'm adding on.
Jenny, your cake, your cookies look really pretty.
Aye, can you give me a knife, a fork?
I dig it.
I like this.
She'll take it.
Okay. She literally cut it through the line.
Who wants one?
Well, we're gonna go put that
one. Who wants some cheesecake?
I'll take a slice. I'll
share with the others.
Okay. That way you don't have to cut the strawberry.
Okay. Yeah. I'll give you two strawberries.
Yes. No, that's the, it's a piece of paper.
Okay. You want,
who wants this?
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Everybody just wants
one. No, I don't want one.
Okay, you want to try this cheesecake?
Yeah.
Okay. Next plate, please.
Cindy, hurry up.
Wait. Sorry.
I'm going to wait for
her. Oh, yeah, we'll just make plates and just pass
it on. I thought that's what we were
doing. I have to do, what
oh, I was just eating.
I'm going to have some flan, of Sue's flan.
Yeah, we'll share. Yeah.
Good choice. Can you put that on that Oh, it's lemony, right?
Yeah.
It's good.
What?
I don't know where this is going.
Hold on, that's mine.
Yeah,
that's my hubby's.
Yeah.
Do you want this?
Thank you. Can you cut me a piece of that?
Okay. Whoa!
What's that?
Show off.
Here's some Ethan.
My arm hair. Bikini wax.
Bikini wax is somewhere else.
Okay.
And that's just weird.
You just say that? I didn't say that.
She said it.
I didn't say anything. Just comment on this direction.
One arm and take half of this.
I said my arm hair.
No, she doesn't.
Oh, is it? I didn't even have a
piece. Can I have one little one?
Does it change the flavor?
Can you share?
Okay. Would you like some?
Yeah, I want to give you a strawberry.
Hold on. Right,
it makes like...
And you should try the sponge cake.
Does it caramelize it?
Sorry.
Jenny.
Sorry.
All right.
Oh, my
God.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay,
I'm glad.
Yeah, it's just.
Can
a,
I have a
little
piece?
We just piece
got
this in Georgia.
Can
I have a little piece?
A little piece?
Yes, a
shortbread. I'm not so sure.
I eat. That's not too dry.
She
not
a lot of
Yeah, put it here.
I got an
egg.
Can you
get
that
on
here, too?
I gave you a piece. Can you get one piece?
That's it. Can you put one of those?
Thank you.
Can I get a flan?
And that will be your, like, that's your treat.
Oh, we have flutter.
We have flutter. We're not wearing it. Yes.
This is my plate.
All right.
Can you claw me off a piece of
Cindy, I'm waiting.
You got some reach on her.
That's you? I'm sorry.
No, I'm kidding.
Wait, who's
this?
This
is me.
Not
that's not
me.
I'll
share with Jenny.
Wait, hold on.
That's really good.
Thank you.
You get a $5 strawberry.
Your first one.
So hello.
Heavy. Oh, yeah, that's more than $10 for strawberry.
I have this one.
That's right.
Yeah. This tastes like a sweet
thing. Oh, it's frozen.
The whole thing
is? I bit a part of it.
Strawberry?
But it's pretty good. It's cold.
Well, I should say it's 20
hours is like...
Jenny, this is the best overall.
Where's the lemonade?
Excuse me?
Don't say that. Jacob, someone's coughing.
I don't like cheesecake.
It's still the you wrong still, answer.
You don't like cheesecake?
I shouldn't have said that so loud.
Everyone already looked at me. And I don't like eggy things. I'm very particular.
You don't like eggy things and
like
you
desserts.
Like cheesecake? You're in
like
the
desserts.
Wrong house.
He doesn't like dessert, but he eats a lot.
Yeah,
because he always says he doesn't like dessert, but he always.
If you give my steak right now,
I
eat my steak.
I don't like dessert.
Like
I don't like dessert.
If you
he always says
steak,
that, and then
he
orders, like
orders the most.
Exactly.
10 things.
Nobody believed
me. My dad would freak out.
Why?
He loves cheesecake. He loves and flan. Like, you made that?
Yeah.
Flan?
Oh, I have. I've enjoyed my share. Thank you.
Sorry.
I had to take some.
Watch your. Don't put your finger up your nose. No one talks. Shh.
Okay, this Mommy, is.
I'm
we have to go buy Lolly tonight.
I'm wondering if she's not feeling well. It's too quiet.
So you guys can stay here tonight, we're gonna go out.
No, you mean he can stay here.
Oh, you go out with us.
Go out.
Drop like a rock.
Wow.
You're out.
Yeah. You
thank you,
honey.
Stay
here and
so we're really gonna do this, Lolly.
You do
yes.
That.
If you're hesitant, we don't need to do it.
No.
Do what?
You don't like it?
Do what?
Do what? We're
talking about.
Aggie, when you go out, you can do it outside.
Yeah! There you go! Wait, this whole side doesn't like it?
Well, we can do it on the patio. I have a heater.
Oh, Jacob!
He's saying he has a special thing for
you.
Now on the patio.
With a heater?
Yeah!
So, he says that because you're special.
Yeah,
a sweet spot.
So you have to find out. Go to the patio.
What is a
heater?
Since you don't like egg or cheesecake, you get something special.
Yeah.
You guys like have durian honey or
something? Oh, how did you know?
But that's the worst of them all.
You say you eat everything.
Not durian.
I
not
eat it.
Durian.
No. Durian I just go.
This is where I draw the line.
Anything that starts with the letter D.
Actually, durian, that was a joke.
They have a whole case.
They have it like vacuum sealed somewhere.
Just don't open the
is
freezer.
Is it outside?
Don't open the garage.
There you go.
Jacob, we're bringing some home in the car tonight.
Oh. You seem rather warm.
That would be pretty tough.
Yeah,
inside
yeah.
Inside of the car.
Yeah.
You don't like it.
And then they turn the heat on.
You don't like it. Who likes this? Who likes the smell of
the people
dirt?
You're
like,
talking
no
to right now?
I assume like it tastes good, maybe, but you like
well,
the
you
smell of it.
Well, you have to try it to know, right?
But I've never gotten
did you
close
try
enough.
Tonight is the night.
Like maybe it tastes.
It would help if you had a cold.
I can get over the consistency.
It tastes bad
it's
too?
Like
mush.
It's like mush.
It's
slimy. Yeah,
no,
yeah.
It's like custard.
Is there
it's
one
like
good
it's
attribute
custard-y
to it?
It's custard.
It's funny.
Yeah.
Custard.
Yeah.
I had it one time.
Yeah.
It's not slimy.
He comes
with
stuffed it in my mouth and I spit
it
out at him.
Who did?
He called Fu. He's like, here, have some. He stuffed it in my mouth. And then I was like,
I've tried it frozen.
Just yeah, frozen is good.
My tombstone was still open. So, it was wild.
Really?
it's sort of.
Shift
off.
Your legs.
What are you guys doing over there?
Taking
space.
Water.
The elf is taking the blood. Maybe the extra pair of legs and arms are in the way.
She
just woke up, that's what I'm saying.
Are you laughing at what I just said?
Did she say something dirty again? Did she say something dirty again? That's the only thing I've never tried.
Why?
I can't get close enough.
Why don't you try this?
Hold your nose.
And try.
And I've heard it tastes bad too.
It's not taste bad.
They said
it's
weird
not,
consistency.
No.
Mushy.
No.
I feel like we're all trying to pressure Jacob into trying a new drug that he's
You were the one who suggested durian.
That's what I said. I never know.
To them, you never know.
Who suggested? I guessed it.
Have you ever had durian?
Oh, he freaked out.
What?
I feel like the last time we ate it, though.
Have you had that?
No, but I saw it.
The last time we ate it, though, it was a little too fully formed.
The last time, it was hair on it.
Oh, that's when it's too big.
It was, like, too big, and it was gross.
It was really good. Did you try the
liquor for it?
Yeah. I take my eggs unfertilized.
You know, some guy did, like, an experiment in, like, Europe or something. He went to the supermarket, bought quail eggs, and hatched, like, five of them.
Oh, yeah.
He said something. Yeah. That's because he's too hot in the summer.
Wait, what?
Grandma used to sell, like, duck eggs. And in the summer,
he was
really
supposed to eat them before they were ready?
And they were supposed to eat them before.
But if you just let it go, that was that?
If you put, like, a light on it, and we watched it.
Although, yeah, what happened to them?
We sold them as little chickens.
Oh, really?
Lisa wanted to buy a little chicken when she was like 14.
Can we go
a little duckling.
Oh, yeah.